Today, Governor Sisolak will provide an update on the state's response to the COVID-19 crisis.
His press conference comes before the statewide pause is set to expire Monday. 13 Action News reporter Kelsey McFarland live outside the health district with how Clark County is doing when it comes to slowing the spread. Kelsey.
Dave, Kalina, good morning. Governor Steve Sisolak has extended that statewide pause twice since it was first implemented in November. It's not clear right now whether or not he will allow the pause to expire on Monday, but since it was first implemented, our daily case rates have gone down significantly in Nevada. I want to show you those numbers now. Nevada went from an average of more than 2,000 daily cases in December to just 659 as of yesterday. Meantime, the Southern Nevada Health District sent us new numbers on the vaccine rollout. There have been more than 243,000 vaccines administered in Clark County. Majority of those are just the first dose. It's not clear if these numbers will be enough for Governor Sisolak to allow the statewide pause to expire on Monday. In the meantime, most businesses have been operating at 25% capacity, including restaurants, which have become known as hotspots.
But these settings are proven to be high risk because they allow the opportunity for people to remove their face coverings in indoor settings around people outside of their households.
We will likely find out if some of those restrictions will be lifted today. The press conference is slated to start at 4 p.m. We'll be streaming those on our social media channels. Reporting live, I'm Kelsey McFarland, 13 Action News.